Hello, and welcome. I'm your host, Major Franks, and today I'll be doing a quick rant and also giving you some information about the Outcast family that y'all should know. And the rant's going to be based on the Outcast family itself, so there is a recording of over personal matters between the various members. And I'm standing at one that I don't want to pick a side. I really don't. It's between Slimiko and Satan. Yep. And I'm not going to pretend that I know everything about it. I honestly don't know what really is going down. All that I know is that there is increased tension. And let me go, I have been informed that he has been kissing up. And morning, actually. Well, like I said, I'm not going to take a side on that. That's between them. But I don't want the family to be ripping apart there over personal matters. Well, this has been Marcus Brancus, also known as the Casimir.